she was here too. There have been loads and loads of Pandora Disney releases in recent weeks. So we've had some park exclusive releases and we've had some non-park exclusive releases that you can get here in the UK. So I thought in this video we would have a look at some of the non-park exclusives. So let's get to it then. Okay, so first we'll take a look at some of the new Pinocchio charms that have been released. There's been quite a few Pinocchio ones and I've got three of them here to show you. So this first one is the Wish Upon a Star charm. It says, if I just turn it round, when you wish upon a star. And it might be hard to see in this light, but hopefully that will focus. Okay, so I've got a few of the new Pinocchio range. There have been quite a few released. I've got three of them here to show you. And this is the first one that I've got, which is the When You Wish Upon a Star charm. As you can see, it's engraved on the front there and it's got stones all the way around the edges. And if we turn it over, then it's got some lovely open work detail on the back there. The stones are actually a kind of light blue, which it might be hard to see from the video, but they're a lovely colour. And the hallmarks are on the side there, and also on the other side there. So that's the When You Wish Upon a Star charm. The next one I've got in the Pinocchio release is actually one of my favourites. It's a dangle but non-dangle charm at the same time, and I love the fact that they've incorporated a nice bit that goes on the bezel that's part of the charm. And as you can see, it's Jiminy Cricket hanging down from a lovely blue coloured umbrella. This charm absolutely goes lovely with the 2018 charm, with Dumbo, and all the other blue charms that I've got on my blue bracelet, which I'll pop a link in the description down below for you to have a look at that. Okay, so that's Jiminy Cricket. And if we just have a quick look at the side, there's your Disney hallmark. And then on the other side, that's where you've got the other part of the hallmark. And sorry, I should have shown you the back of him as well, actually, because he's really detailed and lovely on the back as well. So there's the back of Jiminy Cricket. Okay, so moving on now to the third charm that I've got in the Pinocchio release. And this little guy is so super cute. We've got a Pinocchio dangle charm. And as you can see, it's got stones around the bezel. And this little guy's really cool because actually, if you look, his legs and arms move. Both legs move together and both arms also move together. I hope that Pandora have made this really well because it worries me a little bit whether this charm's going to be really safe, but I think it'll be okay. So that's the front of Pinocchio and then that's the back of him. And I'll just give you a quick look at the, I've got my finger marks all over it, the hallmark on the side there. And then the hallmark on the other side. So that's the three Pinocchio charms that I've got here to show you that have come out. There's also a few others, which we'll perhaps preview another time. Okay, so next we'll have a look at some of the Snow White releases. And as you can see here, I've got the Seven Dwarfs one. I'll just try and turn it around slowly so that you can see all of the Seven Dwarfs on there. There we go. So you've got the whole gang on there. I think we're getting back round to the start. Hopefully that's shown you them all. They're all really, really detailed. This is a charm that you really need to see in real life. I say charm, but it's actually apparently a spacer. But again, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see this on my bracelet. And I actually feel that this is more of a charm. It's quite chunky. I actually haven't bought two. With spacers, I always buy two and do the symmetry, but I've actually used this as a charm itself. And as I say, if you go across to my Instagram, Mouse Obsessed Mom, you'll see some pictures of it on my bracelet. And we'll probably do a video at some point as well. So there's the hallmarks on the one side. And then the hallmarks on the other side. Okay, so that's the Seven Dwarfs charm. The next one I've got to show you is the very first villain charm that has ever been released. And this is the Snow White Mirror. It's very similar in style to Pinocchio. It's got the stones on the bezel and it's a dangle. And as you can see there, we've got the mirror with the evil queen from Snow White in it. But what's really nice about this charm is if you turn it over, you've actually got Snow White in the other side. This again is a really detailed charm. I'll give you a quick look at the hallmarks. So we've got one on that side and one on this side. Okay, so that's the Snow White mirror charm. And then finally, that I've got to show you, this one's gonna be a bit tricky, so just bear with me a moment. It's a dangle, but I don't want you to miss any of the detail. On the bezel, you can see there's a nice little stone, and then it's got the dangle apple, which is very much, in fact, it's an identical copy, but smaller, and obviously a non-dangle, of the existing apple charm that's out. The colour's the same, it's got the same little stones in the leaves on the top of the apple. And you can see there's a little other part to the dangle here, which is really cute. And then to add on to that, we've got the little red stone just there. And the colour stone in the dangle, it's actually a little heart that's on the bezel, a nice little clear stone. So that's the final one of the Snow White charms. There is actually a really cool picture of a lot of the Snow White. Okay, so my two favourites from these new releases is the Pinocchio. So I've got him there for you to have a closer look at. I want to make sure that you see all of his detail and everything, and his little moving arms and legs. And I also really, really like the Jiminy Cricket charm. Let's give you a closer look at him as well. And the other of my favourites is the Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. So another quick look at that just there, make sure I've got it the right way up. So those three are my favourites from this release. Okay, so that was our look at the new Snow White and Pinocchio release that's come out recently. I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. I'd love to hear your comments of what you think of those charms down below in the comments. And I'd just like to point out that we've actually now hit over 250 subscribers, which is fantastic. And I just want to thank you all for all of the support that you're giving and all the lovely comments and everything else that you're doing and sharing it as well with all of your friends and family. I know a lot of you have brought a lot of people over to the channel. So yeah, thanks for that. Let's just make sure we keep commenting, liking and subscribing, and also hitting that bell button down below so that you don't miss anything on the channel. So thanks very much, and remember, every day's a Disney day. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.